If that doesn't win a TME, I don't know what will. Well, until next time, watch my movies. What? We got another one? Fine. Well, here's another surefire travesty.
Dude, where are the people?
Well, I guess something happened. A virus, usually. An army experiment.
Oh yeah, that thing. So, why don't we get a narrator to help us out?
Sounds good.
Welcome to another restful day. I guess the city is deserted. But then, sometimes, lazy zombies come out and snacks.
Wow, it's Ringo Starr. We have a beetle here.
Well, we are cool guys. Heck, I'm the sexy poster boy. You seen this year's calendar?
Yeah. I tried to forget you in that thong.
Wait, I'm not Ringo. If I was, I wouldn't be doing this rubbish. I'm the narrator.
Just narrator?
Bad name.
Oh well. Hey, what do we do to take this city back?
Well, usually you shoot the living hell out of them. But then, one day, Thomas pushed the coal over the hill, with Percy behind him, as Hector grumbled in the background. Even the fat controller was impressed when...
Mate? Yeah, hi. It's Buddy and the Zombie, not the train that is wrecked and needs to meet health and safety, or it's junked.
Well, they hide in the middle of the city. You don't have much time for the parody of the killing rampage, though.
Fine.
Gotta find another city to populate.
Populate? We're not that close, buddy.
Fine. Let's just wrap things up now.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Hanukkah. Oh, wait, damn it. I mean, Halloween.
You kept me in the studio for that? Dear God, I hope to get triple money. We're in golden time now. Happy Halloween, I guess. Especially the crazy Americans that celebrate it like it's important. You know what? I hate you all. Since I'm here, I'll tell you what I think of all you. Fuck